It was moving day again for this man and 130 other flood victims. First, the water forced them out of their homes. This weekend, it was a bureaucratic foul-up. Why it happened depends on who you believe. Sunday night, the big story in Action News is another setback for Delaware County flood victims. Now, they've been forced from the shelter they've been living in since Floyd forced them from their homes. The latest chapter of their plight.